Enjoying my life has always been a priority. Even while I was a youth, I never accepted any theory that declines me of enjoying my life, because I believe that only he who enjoys his life to the fullest will live long. As a retired teacher, all I do to enjoy my life is drink alcohol and smoke after every meal. Even my wife trusts me for that. I have never known any greater pleasure until this day, when I walked out of my house to buy my favorite alcohol. I saw the son of one of my students while I was a teacher. Then I summoned him, like I always do, to every young person I find on the streets. I pleaded that he should help me to buy cigarettes and Shnapp, my favorite alcohol. But he smiled and said,
"Sir, I can't help you to buy that, sir."
"Ah! You are rejecting my work. When your father was in secondary school, I thought I was your father's teacher. May he so rest in peace. I am old enough to be your grandfather. Oya, take."
And he asked me a question.
"Okay, ask."
"Sir, if you are given a car and a driver to take you anywhere you want, including the place you are going to buy the cigarettes and Shnapp, or you are asked to walk, which one will you take?"
"Ah, Laishokponu, I'll take the car. I can even tell the driver to drive me to my toilet."
"Sir, what work exactly is this Shnapp doing in your body?"
"Ah, omodilo shee. If I should drink Shnapp and shake my mouth, there will be joy and everything will just be making me happy."
"Sir, what if I give you a drink that is better than Shnapp? Will you accept it?"
"Oyibo ti se mi, if there is any drink that is better than Shnapp, I'll take it.
Told me about something I've never heard of in my life before. Living water. This sounds strange. He told me more about the Bible I've not even heard of before. Will there be a water that will not allow somebody to thirst again? In the book of John chapter 4 verse 14, "For whosoever drinketh of the water that I shall give him shall never thirst again. But the water that I shall give him shall be in him a well of water, springing up to into everlasting life." This wise boy mentored me and led me to Jesus. Even my wife noticed some changes in me, but never told me directly. I read the Bible from time to time, and he gave me tracks that built my spiritual life. The day my wife knew I have changed, then she gave an attempt to know what the cost is by preparing my favorite meal and putting my former favorite drink there, without knowing that I now have a new drink, which is the living water that gives me joy.
"Father, I've prepared for you your delicious meal and your favorite drink, Shnapp.
I have found something that gives me even more joy than Shnapp."
"What? Tell me."
Thank you. explain to you.
I was addicted to taking Shnapp as my favorite alcohol. But since I met Jesus Christ, the living water, all my past and addiction were buried and nailed to the cross. Now I am a saved old man. I wish I had known Jesus earlier.
Maje ibatu arami, botinye wa otalenu. Maje ibatu arami.
See you.